Breaking up, and I feel good, but still.